An FBI agent once known as the King of Sting has died. Joe Yablonsky was a household name in Las Vegas back in the early 80s.
As special agent in charge of the Las Vegas office, he initiated several public corruption investigations involving prominent locals. The I-Team's George Knapp is here with more tonight.
Joe Yablonsky was both widely respected and reviled by some here. The investigations he oversaw not only pummeled the mob, but also shook the town to its foundation and ended the careers of several public officials. Yablonsky spent 32 years with the FBI, including 3 years, 80 to 83, as special agent in charge of the Las Vegas office. During that tumultuous time, FBI and IRS agents targeted mafia infiltration of Las Vegas casinos, as well as public corruption. One undercover sting, dubbed Operation Yobo, saw five public officials, including two county commissioners, convicted for taking bribes. Another investigation led to the downfall of federal judge Harry Claiborne for income tax evasion. The pushback from Las Vegas power brokers and media was substantial.
Well, perhaps this reflects upon the standards of Las Vegas. If you try to do an effective job in law enforcement, you're going against the grain, and therefore there must be something nutty about you.
That clip is from a 2002 special we produced about the Yablonsky years. He left Las Vegas decades ago, moved to Florida, and has reportedly been in failing health for the past 18 months. Joe Yablonsky was 90 years old. He's survived by his wife and three daughters, and we expect to do more in-depth reporting about his long and interesting career.
All fascinating.
That was a heck of a time.
Thank you, George.